morning people, today I'm going to show you how to draw Mewtwo from Pokemon. At the end it'll look like this. So let's start off. So first let's go from the hair. So let's make this part like that, and then you put that so that this curve underneath will come, and then we're going to go the underside, and then we're going to do like that. Then you can continue like that, and it can go. And then now let's start off the face, and then it's gonna come like that, and then it's gonna go till the nose. Got it? And then now we're gonna go like this, so then we can do that. And then now let's curve the first ear and then do that. And then the first ear is a bit up, so then we're gonna close it up, and then this second ear is gonna come back. And then we're gonna do the first eye, it's gonna come like that, there. And then you're gonna do a bit of curve L so that the it can come inside the eye. Eyeball. Then we're gonna do that for the eyeball, and then you can do that, and then shade the upper part as a black part. And then we can go to the second eye, and we're gonna do that there and shade up there. And then we're gonna start off the black part, and then do this. And then we can put a curve there for the eye. Then we will start off the nose with that and that. The mouth is going to come like that, a bit angry mouth. And then we're going to go the next part. Then and there. Yeah. And then we're going to start this armor part, and then it's going to go. This side of the armor, and then we'll get a nice curve like this. Then for a bit depth, you can draw this part, and then we're gonna do that, and then it's gonna come there. Now let's start off the shoulder. So come there, and then do that. And then it's gonna come as this power ball is gonna be the other side. So then we come back, and so we don't need to draw the fingers. And then we come back down, and it's gonna be okay. And then we can just join like this, and yeah, we don't need to do the body. Now let's go back. And then now the continue part, this part continues. Till, so you're gonna go like that, and then maybe like that. So it's gonna go tiny, it's going smaller and smaller, and then you can get that part going. And then you do, now you can draw the power ball, you can draw a perfect circle if you can, and then you do that. And like that, it won't be proper, so you can do it with a compass if you want. Then, and then we're going to continue the rest of this part, and then it's going to come like this. Then I'll come like that, and then it's going to come like this, and this, and you can put some stripes on that. And you can put a power ball symbol, you can do circle, tiny circle, but don't connect it fully. Then you can draw with power stripes like that, and then extend it like that, and like this, and then you can do like those power stripes. You can do that. And now this, you could continue with this part, like this and all. You can join that, and then you can put some stripes. But then this part, I mean this part is going to start continuing going there. So we'll do that. Now it's so small, we can just thin it up a bit and keep really less distance to it. Done. That is how you draw Mewtwo.